Today marks 40 years since the accident at the Three Mile Island nuclear power plant near Harrisburg.
The partial meltdown ended up releasing a small amount of radiation that affected areas nearby, but for 7 long days, fear spread much farther.
The primary and overriding concern for all of us is the health and the safety of the people of this entire area.
What happened at Three Mile Island was so serious, so scary, that the President of the United States came to try to calm things down. A movie that happened to be in theaters at the time was part of the problem.
They're here.
The China Syndrome, a fictional story of a power plant accident that threatens a nuclear holocaust.
The plot almost reads along the same lines as the updates we've been getting from Harrisburg all day and into the night.
At Three Mile Island, a cooling problem led to real concerns of a core meltdown. Governor Dick Thornburgh issued an advisory for pregnant women and little kids.
To leave the area within a 5-mile radius of the Three Mile Island facility until further notice.
Evacuees gathered at an arena in Hershey.
Sooner be here than down here, getting sick in a couple of years from now, maybe.
Even as the chocolate company temporarily stopped using milk from local cows in Hershey bars. With a massive core of reporters asking questions, it seemed there were no good answers.
There's still a great deal of radiation coming out of that reactor, is there not?
Well, I wouldn't say that there's a great deal.
We felt the fear in Pittsburgh. Anti-nuclear demonstrators marched downtown and filled Market Square.
Let us try to find the strength to understand what is being told to us today. That death is as close is our nearest nuclear reactor.
After a tense week, plant operators finally announced they had things under control. Evacuees began returning, tentatively.
Are you still, though, a little bit apprehensive about the situation?
Yeah, we still got our bags.
And it will take years before doctors and public health officials amass enough data to determine what the physical and emotional effects have been.
More than half of the people surveyed changed their opinion about whether more nuclear power plants should be constructed.
We feel it's safe, we feel it's clean, and we hope that in time we can answer the questions, the valid questions, that are being asked by the public.
Until a lot of questions are answered, the future of nuclear power is clouded by uncertainty. But as the price of oil keeps soaring and future shortages loom, it's clear that the questions about nuclear energy need to be answered soon, so the public can decide whether we can afford to live with or without it.
Officials later said the radiation released posed no risk to public health. And Three Mile Island's current owner plans to shut down the plant's only other reactor this year.